North Carolina, this man charged with murder in a connection to a deadly shooting near UNC Pembroke. Kalen Dial is accused of killing Cameron Taylor and Nicholas Logan and hurting others March 2nd at an apartment complex close to campus. Dial's also charged with three counts of attempted murder. He's now being held without bond.